Damon here with IGN News, and warning, spoilers for Season 6 of Game of Thrones follow. We all good? Okay, this week's episode of Game of Thrones, Battle of the Bastards, was missing a key character, and director Miguel Sapochnik recently explained why. In an interview with Business Insider, Sapochnik explained why Jon Snow's trusty direwolf didn't appear in Season 6's penultimate episode, saying, Ghost was in there in spades originally, but it's also an incredibly time-consuming and expensive character to bring to life. Ultimately, we had to choose between 1-1 and the direwolf, so the dog bit the dust. Unfortunate choice of words, because the dog did not actually die on the show. Anyway, in IGN's own interview with Sapochnik, the director explained that the battle sequence was originally twice as large as it appeared on TV, and it was his job, quote, to work out what we could and could not do, and then present ideas to them and ways to achieve the same idea, but in the time we had. Battle of the Bastards reportedly took a whopping 25 days to shoot versus the typical 1 to 2 weeks of filming most Game of Thrones episodes require. The final episode of Season 6, titled The Winds of Winter, airs this Sunday on HBO. Until then, stay tuned to IGN.